Thank you so much, Nihar, for contributing to the campaign. It's going to go a long way. Here's a little backstory for you. So whenever we used to go to these villagers' houses, they would always invite us home and offer us tea, and they would add a lot of sugar in that tea. Sugarcane is one of the widely harvested crops of that region, but it is also the biggest reason behind the water problems in that region, because it's a water intensive crop. But the fact that these people are really poor and they would still welcome you with open arms in their homes, offer you tea and add that extra sugar to show their generosity really touched my heart, and there's just something so beautiful and poetic about it. We still have 34 days left to the campaign. It is an all or nothing campaign, so if we don't reach our funding goals, we will not get funded at all. Please check out the link in the bio and support in any way you can. Thank you.